been sorting through my mail this morning. There are only bills and notifications. My debts accumulate and multiply, but my money doesn't increase. However, there is good news. My wealthy grandfather suddenly showed up. He asks me to come in the letter. Like, he became quite old. He needed help around the house and whatnot. I haven't heard anything from him for 10 years. I would rather visit him. Perhaps he'll give me some money or leave some kind of inheritance.
Grandpa Eugene, open the door. It's me, Noah. No one opens the door. I hope nothing happened to him. I need to get into the house. I need a ladder, but this one looks like it's broken.
Noah. Hello, dear grandson.
Grandpa Eugene, I knocked, but you didn't open.
I'm sorry. I was dozing and didn't hear you. It's good that you found the time to visit an old man.
You wrote that you aren't feeling well. However, you look good. I'm glad.
I look like a tired old man, which I am. Tell me, do you still paint? Are you making any progress?
I wouldn't say it that way, but yeah, I haven't given up yet. What about you? Do you still pick up a brush sometimes?
Unfortunately, no. But we will talk about that later. I won't lie. I need help. The house is falling into disrepair. It slowly collapses without a strong hand.
Understood. What can I do?
I'm completely frozen. For starters, help me warm up by kindling the fireplace. Also, I wouldn't mind a hot cup of tea.
Here, I can make tea for my grandpa.
I have lost the key to this box.
The lock here is simple. I'll try to open it with something similar to a lockpick. Grandpa, what about the light in the bedroom? Is it working?
Something happened to the fuse. I have a spare one, but I can't remember where it is.
Found fuses. Now I can fix the light.
Ah, that's where they were. My memory seems to fail more and more often.
I hope the fireplace is in working order. I'll try to rekindle it.
Grandpa should be much warmer now.
Thanks, Noah. Could you put it on the table next to me? Oh, that's more like it. Thank you. I called you because I need more than just working hands. I need an artist. These days, I can't even hold a brush in my hand.
Well, I'm pleased that the choice fell to me. It's an honor.
I need to finish my latest work. I worked on it for a long time, but I started the picture on such a big scale that I could not complete it.
Not sure if I can help here.
You can, you can. Don't draw a monster, though. We'll do without creatures this time. The picture hangs on the wall in the basement. I keep the key in a hiding place in the clock. Here is one of the details needed to open it.
Here's the painting that I need to finish. Where are the paints? There was a set of paints used to paint the picture. I need to find them all. I hope Grandpa will like the result. I don't know why he asked me not to draw a creature. However, it's probably for the best. I finished the painting. I can't say that I'm happy with the result, but maybe that's the best I can do.
You are too hard on yourself. I'm sure it turned out great. You have helped me a lot. And I will remain indebted to you.
It's not necessarily. It's just, I did it out of kindness.
There's nothing to be discussed. Oh, the bedroom lights went out again. Can you recheck the fuses? It could start a fire.
It's strange. It burned out again. I'll replace it one more time, and we'll say that I'm finished. What is this place? How did I get here? I'm in the landscape that I just finished painting. It looks like everything is hand-drawn. I need to find my grandpa. Green slime that was in the house is here as well. It's worth following this trail. Everything here looks like the pictures my grandpa painted. Where is he? Can he be at that lighthouse? This is the same monster that was in my grandpa's painting. I hope it doesn't wake up anytime soon. Steps should lead to the lighthouse, but they are pushed inside the tower.
How did you manage to find me? Why? Why did you follow me?
I was scared for you. I thought something strange had happened, but I couldn't even imagine what I would face.
Yes, this is my world. The world of my paintings. My fantasies. I created it. I wanted to escape reality so much that my wish came true, and my fantasy world became real.
How did you get here?
I designed and drew a passage between the two worlds. That's how I got here the first time.
Did I draw the same portal?
Yes. I have done this many times. I liked this world more and more, and I spent more and more time here among my monsters. Without warning, I began to turn into a monster myself. When I returned home, I was unable to draw the portal.
What should we do next?
This beacon is a device that will allow me to return to my previous form. While I was stuck at home, the crystal's power in this beacon almost dried up, and so did my power.
Is there anything I can do to help? Maybe there's a replacement. I saw some kind of crystal next to the sleeping monster.
Yes, that crystal will work. Let's make a deal. If you help me, I will leave you everything I earned in your world.
I would not refuse such a gift. Okay, deal. Wow, that was close. Now I understand why Grandpa asked me not to draw a monster in the picture.
Interesting crystal. Perhaps I can make some money.
Thank you. Now I can get my body back and stay here forever.
Okay, what about our deal? How can I receive what you promised?
You will find money and the deed to my house in the safe. Take the paintings as well. You can submit them as your artwork. I don't need fame anymore because I am finally truly happy.
This is all great, but how can I get out of here?
The portal to our world is behind the door, hidden under the tree's roots. It may require a bit of work because it has been a long time since I've been there.
Is this the same tree that the monster slept by?
Yes, it will be challenging to get there. Take this machete. It could help. Good luck, Noah.
And you as well, Grandpa Eugene. This must be the door Grandpa was talking about, but it looks broken. I hope there's something useful here to fix the door. Well, I'm back in my grandpa's yard. Although this is probably my yard now. Here is the safe that my grandpa spoke about. There are a lot of valuables in addition to the deed to the house. I was running around with this crystal, thinking I could sell it. Now there's no need. Thank you. Another painting. I need to repair the frame. I did as my grandfather and I decided. I exhibited his paintings in the gallery under my name. Grandfather was right. The paintings had an unprecedented success. At the opening of the exhibition, a collector approached me. He said he was negotiating with my grandfather about paintings, but they did not have the time to come to an agreement. He left me a business card with an address and phone number. He offered to contact him if I wanted to sell the paintings. Cost what it may, we can afford it, he said before leaving. There was something strange about him, his confidence in this mysterious we. But success sputters no parsnips, especially if it's not your success. So I decided to take the deal.